You see what it is? Another 3D printer unboxed. Apple on the end of a pencil drawing, you know what I mean? That give you like, if you train your hand on holding weight, like, you know, that could be hours long. So, and that's right, it's going. Probably about, I feel like about 30 years, then up to 20 something years. Yeah, I'm almost got that. I'm almost 40.
I've been doing it for a little minute.
You know, it's a lifetime commitment for real, when you got that in it like that. You know, because for me, I ain't really got no choice. When I got a bad-ass record, I can't get no job doing nothing else. You know what I'm saying? So, I ain't no choice but to learn this shit. I mean, mine started like it. I got some tattoos that started like it. I just kept going at it, you know what I mean? And you can still do it too while you're working, you know what I mean? That's the beauty of it. You just, practicing on my arm. I ain't had no practice game. I was practicing myself for a while. Network thing? I'm gonna put something on my left arm. I'm gonna find it here too. Go ahead. Yeah, get some cards too, fam. Yeah.
Yeah, we do the same too.
Yeah, You get fired and shit, man. I have a spot for you to work. Yeah, yeah. I mean, when you got down, when you get some more hours under your belt and shit, you know what I'm saying? Send me some of your work.
We'll go from there.
Yeah, send me some of that artwork. Let me check it out, man.
And my
name is B. B? I'm B.
Told his ass can't be taking out trash during business hours.